All right, Sunday, October 4th. It is a little after 7 o'clock in the morning right now. This will be a look at yesterday's 17.5 buggy class. I did break under the 17-second line for the first time yesterday. So it's a sign of improvement. Ended up about where I should with this one. I did a couple times have just steering loss. It's not a mechanical one. I think it's a radial one. Because it was nothing in the third round. That's something else I'm going to have to look into now. But not a big problem. Just all of a sudden go to turn and you could see the wheels were not responding at all. I don't know if they caught it in the edited version here, but that's something I'm going to have to deal with for this week coming up there. So here's how this looked, and I'll put the full main here at the end.
Thank you. Plenty of time, 6 minutes to go.
Hey, dude, you just take the whole thing. It's
weird.
I have to hear it too.
All you gotta do is pick it up.
Deep breath, but if you got a boat in front of you, just keep it together.
Thank you.
Jerry guys, Billy, Frank, and Mark. Boston, the ball, stay low, stay low. Everybody's on the podium, Pat, Jerry, Josh, and Billy Kelly.